Okay, now 10 minutes has passed and we remove it, bring it back to the bench. So we have 96% ethanol here, and it was placed in the minus 20 freezer, and now we are going to operate on ice. So what we do now, we add about 10 milliliters, so we top up the sample that we have with the DNA proteases and lysis buffer added, so we top up to about 14 to 15 ml, and we do it drop by drop, and having the angle of our tube about 45 degrees. So again, we will be using the Pasteur pipette. So you place the ethanol on the wall of the tube, drop by drop. So now we close the lid and put it aside. So we leave it like this on the bench for about 5 minutes. Okay, so now time is up. And to help DNA precipitate, we just invert the tube few times. So now we do it 5 times. And as you can see here, these small clumps are the DNA. So now you can collect it with a Pasteur pipette and put it inside the vial. So after that, if the solution evaporates, you can just add more ethanol inside and your DNA will stay intact. After that, we will be using this necklace and you can present it to somebody that you care of, and it will be the usual necklace. Like this. So again, we transfer it to here. And it's about 500 microliters, so 0.5 ml. Using the Pasteur pipette, get this small clump and transfer it to this vial. And this is the end of today's lab.